believe that Hong Kong has done all the right things in terms of attracting tourists to go to Hong Kong. But then, to make their stay more enjoyable, the next step would be to do something about the environment and weather. Even though Hong Kong is inevitably humid, we believe, through environmental initiatives, Hong Kong would be able to improve upon its weather. This is something Hong Kong has been doing already. It provides subsidies for companies that are essentially green, and yeah, the social benefits far outweigh the social costs in this, because the air is clean and cool. People tend to be happier. Happier people generally do not turn into raving sociopaths or the like.